Thank you. course of the conversation, if the conversation was pleasant, he would react to that or put a sharpie for like that. And he also had a sense as to what the subject of the conversation was.
Thank you. I don't go out very much, so I'm willing for a few hours of time to sit. I'd sit down and put these tracks on tape, and it's something that gives me a whole lot of personal satisfaction. I mean, with any type of a music instrument, you're never going to be bored, you know. So much of the time people say, well, what, you know, what am I going to do? There's nothing to do, and I was generally complaining, but with a music instrument, you can sit down and you can provide, you know, entertainment. And 4 years later, I would write like 3 or 4 songs a week, and I've got a little notebook where I've got about 150 songs. And you always have the dream in the back of your mind that someday songs will be published and will be famous. But as you get older, you start realizing that maybe those are just what they were, dreams, you know, nothing more. But dreams are nice to have, something to look forward to, you know. It gives you more satisfaction, something that you can think about.
I got a stereo system aside from a recording system. It's a Pioneer SX1010, and it's 100 watts per channel, which is very powerful. And on some occasions, say late afternoon when there's nobody up here at the park, I'll take my speakers and I'll put them outside and turn it up, and you can hear it goes through the whole valley, and you can hear it from, you know,